104 days of summer vacation, school comes along just to end them. But the annual problem of our generation is finding a good way to spend them. Like maybe building a rocket, or fighting a mummy, or climbing up the Eiffel Tower, discovering something that doesn't exist, or giving a monkey a shower, do, surfing tidal waves, creating nanobots, or locating Frankenstein's brain. Here's on a bird, painting continents, or driving your sister insane. Phineas! As you can see, there's a whole lot of stuff to do before school starts this fall. So stick with us, cause Phineas and Ferb are gonna do it all. So stick with us, cause